Swiping list items left or right to dismiss them is a pretty common UI pattern. To make it work with Flutter, use the Dismissible widget. Dismissible takes a child, a background, and a key, and it will detect swipe gestures and animate the child sliding over the background. If you've got a stateful widget that builds a list view, you can use the onDismissed callback to call setState and remove an item from the array that backs the list. Try using a secondary background for a multi-direction dismissible that gives your users two ways to swipe. There's also a direction property, so you can swipe things vertically too. For more info on Dismissible and all the other Flutter widgets, head to flutter.dev.